a thousand words. Well, people, look at this picture. That's right. Whether you like it or not, I am the first black heavyweight champion of the world, people. Now, they say Bam Bam got it, and Buddy Jack was the cause of Kerry Von Erich losing the title. Well, that's a bald-faced lie. I got it all, people, by my lonesome. You understand me? By my lonesome. What was Michael Hayes doing down there by ringside? Matter of fact, he was up on the apron. And then all of a sudden, all the lights went out in the place. And you know, like I say, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Now, we had a plan, you understand, but even the police have a plan. But see, I had a bag up just in case. And when the lights went out, I had my chance. Michael Hayes, I hit him with the left so hard, I just threw me back. And when I spun around, who was looking, trying to find me? Kerry Von Erich, and I dropped him with the whammy.